Today is November 11, so it's 11-11, and I've heard so much that 11-11 is a portal where your wishes can come true. And I have some good news. I wanted to share it with you because I did trust and I did believe, but somehow in my heart, I was still waiting for that miracle to happen on 11-11. So if you are watching, and I see some of you are, please write something in the chat so I know who you are. I don't see anything right now in the chat. So today I'm going to talk about trust, and I will share with you how I do things. And so I'll reveal a little bit of how I go about making decisions and how I go about my day. You may hear my dog barking. We have the puppies inside the house, so she's not used to being in the house. So if you hear her barking, just say hi to her. Her name is Joy. And okay, so let's talk about trust. What is trust? Trust means that you are doing something, trusting, that's going to work out. And I know, thank you for the hearts, I appreciate, because I would like to know who's here. I don't see anything on the screen, so type something, maybe I'll see. So we work hard, and I'm a person who is not very patient. So I want to work hard, and I want to see results right away. And I get these messages from spirits, through my cards, trust, it's working, it's going to happen. And I want to say that it was happening for me. It was going good, but I wanted something more. I wanted something extraordinary. And trusting is not something that comes easy to me because I grew up taking care of myself. I grew up with a father who used to drink a lot and a mother who was a bit depressed and had headaches. So she was not really, thank you, Andre. She was not really able to take care of us. So I grew up taking care of myself. So like taking the destiny in my own hands. So then when I hear from spirit, trust and have faith, and I still think that I have to do things because I want to achieve what I want to achieve. And trusting doesn't come easy to me. I mean, I do trust, but I still feel that I have to do something. Recently, I got the message about trust louder and louder. And I made like even a deal with God or with the universe, whatever you call it. And I said, you know what? Show me. Like, if you want me to trust, if you want me to be really your messengers, because I do coach people in business, but I bring a lot of spirituality into my coaching. So I like to experience this in order to be able to teach it, right? Because it's not only theory. Actually, I never teach just theory. I teach what I have experienced myself and what I am seeing that is working. So this week, I wanted to, like, to backtrack a little bit. I am having a retreat and other events, a workshop, a webinar. So I was asking Spirit, what shall I do? And I got the message that every day do a Facebook Live and do it based on an angel card. Don't even plan the teaching. And that's a bit uncomfortable for me, but I said, okay, I'm doing it. So that's kind of, in a sense, trust. Trusting that it's going to work. Now, when I have thought about what I'm going to do today, my husband invited me to go out, but I had a feeling that I need to stay home. Like I even have a client at 7 right now, so I won't be able to go on for too long, so I can be with her at 7. I had a feeling that I have to stay home. Right? Hi, Diana. Nice to see you. We're talking about trust. So right before right before, like 4 o'clock, my husband asked me if I want to go with him. He had to do an errand, and I said, I pulled an angel card, and the card was big happy changes. And I couldn't quite understand, am I to go with him or am I to stay home? And I did another thing that I do. When I check my guidance, I check it in a few ways. So the card says big happy changes. And then I check my energy to see if I am to go with him or not. And it felt that I'm not to go with him. And I thought, okay, big happy changes, but not going with him. And guess what? In the meantime, I talked with a very famous radio station, and they invited me to be one of their hosts, like to have my own radio show. The contract is not yet signed, so I'm not going to say what station is, and I'm not going to give you the details. But I wanted to tell you, like, today is 11:11, and I did make a big wish this morning. And I had a client all day today. I had a VIP day with one of my clients, and I noticed the time when I was with her in session was 11:11 a.m. on 11:11. So I asked her to make a wish, and I also made a wish for myself. And I did ask for something big to happen. So you see, when we talk about trust and we talk about my desire to make things happen, I could never, ever have made being invited to be a radio host happen myself, because I don't even know how they found me. I asked, actually, how did you get to select me? And they said they have their researchers and they comb the internet and they do this and that. And then they filter the people and they want people who are professional. So one thing after the other, they got to me and I got to talk with them when I could have just been gone with my husband to run an errand. So this is what I wanted to teach today. I wanted to teach about trust in the power of the universe to manifest miracles that you cannot manifest as a human being, just like with your intelligence. Yes, we do have to take action. Yes, we do have to follow our guidance. Yes, we have to show up. We have to get out of bed and show up with enthusiasm. But that is not enough. I feel that everyone who has had a level of success, they do their work. But there is a piece where grace comes in, where the universe comes in, where there is more than themselves that helps it move to the next level. So if you are in your business, whatever you want to create, thank you for the heart and for the thumbs up. Write in the chat, what is something that you intend for you today? It's still 11:11. There is still a portal of magic to happen. I got my piece of magic today. Like, I cannot tell you how psyched I am to be a radio host show. It's beyond my imagination. So type in the chat, what is something that you want to see happening? What is a miracle that you want? In my case, I got my big happy changes news when I could just have been going with my husband on an errand. I got this wonderful phone call. I spoke with this person for more than half an hour, and I got the big news that I could be a host on their radio show. Hi, Marika. I'm so happy you have joined me. I haven't talked to you in a while. I hope you're doing fine. I saw your construction going well, so nice to see you. I want to wrap it up because I do have a client in 8 minutes. What I'm asking you to do is to trust. Today is 11:11. Make a wish, make an intention, make it something big. Big happy changes is going to happen for you too. And then let me know, what is the miracle in your life? I'm so happy to share with you my miracle, and see you soon. Thank you for all the love. I just feel like I want to be here for longer.